What is frustration? There are two types of frustration, internal and external. Internal frustration may arise from challenges in fulfilling personal goals, desires, instinctual drives and needs, or dealing with perceived deficiencies, such as a lack of confidence or fear of social situations. External causes of frustration involve conditions outside an individual's control, such as a physical roadblock, a difficult task, or the perception of wasting time. So what can you do? Well, be here now, focusing your mind and attention on what is now, right here at this moment. You can do so by, for example, focusing on your breathing. Sit down, close your eyes and just focus on the air going in and out of your nose for 1 to 2 minutes. Take calm and slightly deeper breaths than usual and breathe with your belly and not your chest. Focus on what is around you at this time. The sun shining in through your window. The kids playing out in the street and the cars and people going by. The smells and feeling of the clothes and warmth of the sun on your skin. Do this for 1 to 2 minutes to get your attention back to the present moment. Step 2, appreciate what you do have. Step 3, focus on what you can do right now. You can do that by asking yourself, what is one small step I can take right now to improve this situation? It may be to see what you can learn from what frustrates you and to try another path towards your goal. Or it could be to try one more time and to keep going, so that you can recharge and then get back into moving towards what you want out of your life in a more focused way. Two bonus tips to reduce or prevent frustration. Tips 1. Communicate as directly as you can. People can't read your thoughts and you can't read theirs. So avoid trying to hint. Tips 2. Exercise to reduce stress. Physical activity can relieve tension and stress caused by frustration, especially if you exercise in the right environment. Walk, jog, or hike outdoors in a natural environment if possible. If you are not used to exercising regularly, take it slow so you feel refreshed, not exhausted. If you aren't able to take an exercise break while working on a frustrating task, take a shorter break to practice deep breathing or meditation instead. If you know more effective method to overcome frustration, let us know down in the comments. Remember to give this video a like and share with your frustrated friends, and click subscribe to get new videos. Thanks for watching.